What's really unique about my research is to try to understand how to harness this exquisite interplay between nonlinearity and noise as a means to enhance the transport of energy and information in complex systems. The most significant accomplishment in the last year of my research has been really to start a new group from scratch. It's been really a thrilling opportunity and a very interesting process from which I feel very proud. And I've really built an experiment together with a team of two PhD students. And this is really something that I'm doing for the first time. I have short, middle, and long-term goals for my research. I like to have short-term goals in terms of experimental results that keep me going and you know, something to aim for in the short term. But I also have long-term goals that motivate me and make me think deeply about what it is that I'm doing and what I want to do with it. In this particular case, my long-term goals are really to understand how we can use interactions between photons and also noise in optical systems as a means to enhance the transport of energy and information in complex systems.